It's remarkable that you're sitting there and looking so energetic with a heart that's that sick.
So you can alter my life.
Help me right here.
I'll stay
at the altar
for my family. I'll stay
at the altar
for my nation. I'll stay
at the altar
so you can guard my life.
Does anybody need God to fix some things?
Somebody raise your voice and say, I'll stay.
Oh yes, sir.
For that sick family member, somebody say, I'll stay until you see your family say it.
I'll stay.
Oh yeah. So you can guard out of my life.
Prayer.
I won't move.
Woo.
I won't go. I won't move. And I won't go until you bless me.
Anybody got that demand?
Until you bless me. Oh, you say, I won't move.
I won't move.
And I won't go.
Somebody put that demand on heaven.
Yeah, I won't move.
Come on, for that family member that you're praying for. For that financial difficulty that you're asking God to deliver you from. Somebody just lift up your voice right there and let God know. Until you enlarge my territory. Until you bless me indeed. Yes,
it may be uncomfortable, you may not see it, the odds
get you. But somebody stay at the altar. Keep praying. Keep believing. Keep holding on. Hold on until God's a changing hand. Things may change. The world may change. But God, you remain the same. God, you remain the same. Oh! Oh, yes. Yes, yes. Oh, yes. So you can alter my life. Woo! Glory to God. Lord Amasha. Thank you, Lord.